What's up, guys? Pathless here, and today we're gonna be doing another video. And I have a shit ton of Telltale games. I have the Borderlands one, two out of the three seasons, I think there's three, of The Walking Dead, and I have The Wolf Among Us. Those are the only ones I actually know that I have, and most of them I've gotten free. This one, when I first got my Xbox, I had the choice of two games to install for free. Well, three. One was, I don't know what it was called, I think it was a Saints Row game, Saints Row 4 for Xbox 360. I downloaded it and tried it. I didn't like it. And there was this and Borderlands. I didn't download Borderlands. Oh, there was also Sunset Overdrive, which I also didn't get because I don't really like that game. But this was the main one I downloaded. For this reason, I love the Telltale games. I mean, I just love them. I don't know why. They're just one of my favorite series. Other than Fallout, these are one of my favorite series of games to actually play. So, I thought I would do a video on it. I've had this game for a while because I've had my Xbox for about 3 months because I was on 360 for a long time. But without no further ado, let's get into this. Also, I haven't played this game at all. Sometimes I'll get into the game to check the audio, subtitles, and all that. I know this game already has subtitles. But, yeah. This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Once upon a time in New York City, there lived a community of fairy tale characters known as Fabletown. The Fables who lived there arrived hundreds of years ago after they exiled from their homelands. Through the use of magic spell and glamour, they have protected their secret community from the mundane world. Sheriff Bigby Wolf protects them from each other. Like the big bad wolf? Like Bigby?
Again, if you missed it, a record for the date. Hottest ever in June. 103 now, and that humidity looks low, but remember, the hotter the air is, the more moisture it can hold. So 103 with 31% humidity is a lot more humid than, say, 73 with 31% humidity. And it is muggy out there.
Looks really good for what year it came out. I forgot what year it came out. It's been out for quite a few years, I'm pretty sure. The Wolf Among Us. But it looks pretty good. I gotta say, for being a little bit older of a game, a little bit older game, it does look pretty good. For being one of the older Telltale series. Taxi fare, $400 nonstop, something. Oh, I look amazing. I look amazing. Tenement building sometime after midnight. Toads, 251 Street. Holy shit, that's frog.
Mr. Toad? Oh, shit.
Bigby! Listen, mate, I know I don't look human. It's a problem, I get it. I just stepped out the apartment for just a second to see what kind of damage this drunk shit is doing. Just cut me a break, yeah? I'll get me glamour first thing in the morning. Cross my heart. No need to kick up a fuss.
I'm looking at a 3 foot toad.
3 foot toad in a sweater.
Hold on. It's not showing the subtitles. I went into the gameplay and I did it. Oh, there it is. For some reason, they were off again. Apply. For some reason, they were off. Because I knew I put them back on. I'm sorry about that. We're back in.
That's a problem. If you can't afford to look human, you're going to the farm. It's as simple as that.
You can't send me up to live with those animals. You know what I mean.
Go see a witch. Get a glamour.
Bigby, they're bleeding me dry, mate. The quality of the spell goes down, but the rates keep climbing up. Do you have any idea how much it costs to have an entire family in glamour?
No, I don't, but, you know, I don't make the rules.
I don't make the rules. Sorry. I can't give you a free pass on this, Toad. My hands are tied.
Right, right.
There's too much at stake. Whatever it costs, it's worth it. You don't want me catching you out of Glamour again.
Fucking hell! See? This is what I told you about, Sheriff. You're just gonna stand there? Do something, Bigby, before he completely tears up the place!
Fine. Jesus.
I should probably go handle this.
Yes, please.
I... So, on the title screen, I saw...
Freak up shite. Tell me how to spend my money.
Dad, the lights are shaking again.
What did I say? You want a big bad wolf to take you away?
No.
Then get the fuck back inside!
Holy shit. But on the title screen, I saw there's three people. So I'm looking. I've already found one of them, which is me.
You hear me?
What is this?
Hey, look at me!
Oh, I have to actually walk over to it before I can hit A. There we go. Matches. This looks like Chinese food. Maybe.
Take a look.
The phone.
Take a good look. Know who I am now? Hey, look at me.
Oh, I was fixing it.
Get off of me.
Bust that shit down. Be tough.
God damn you! Know who I
am
now?
Whoa, 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 hey, hey!
You've got something on your face.
Those are all three people.
Talking about you, stupid. I'll fucking kill you!
All right, why'd you hit?
Damn! Asshole.
What are you gonna fucking do, huh? Get the fuck out of the way before you get the axe again.
You're drunk.
You're drunk, all right? Think this through. If you keep on like this, I won't have any choice but to put you down.
Put me down? You got a shit fucking memory, Wolf. That's not how it went last time.
This isn't last time.
Oh shit. I didn't know I'd be hitting buttons this quick. There we go. I'm bad at quick time events. I'm doing pretty good. Oh, I almost missed that. Can't get me. Oh shit. Ow.
You're a fucking glutton for punishment.
Fuck you.
Oh. Bed frame. Or, I mean, not bed frame. Dresser. Bad idea. Ooh, broken leg. Ooh, and broken cranium. No, over here. No, bottle.
Go fuck yourself.
Ow. Come on, let's go. Looks like I'm doing better than you. Oh, I have to go to both places? Ow. Oh, I can pick which way I want to hit him? Oh, that's cool. Ends up the same way, though. His face still looks exactly the same. Oh, wow. Oh, damn, he almost got me. Hit A! And then hit X. Ooh, damn. You good? Are you done?
You should probably get out of here.
Look, I'm not leaving until I get what's mine.
You're not getting shit, bitch.
What's hers?
I'll fucking put you in the ground.
Shut up.
Shut up.
Oh, fucking shit. You bogged my joy, you bastard.
And still you talk.
Fuck you.
Shit.
What the hell is going on? What happened?
A little misunderstanding that turned into a real shit show. Don't worry, you saw the best bits.
There's more where that came from, girly.
Knock it off!
Look, this is just the start of a shitty night for me. I just need the money he owes me, then I can go.
Okay, you need to leave.
You need to go.
I can't go until this deadbeat pays me.
For what?
I let you slap me around for a while. You're lucky I'm not charging extra.
Why was he hitting you?
Maybe you should ask him that.
I will, but I asked you first.
He asked me if I recognized him, knew who he was. I said I didn't. He started beating on me. Then you showed up, started beating on him. That about cover it, hon?
I'm the Woodsman, you whore. I saved Little Red Riding Hood from this monster. I cut this fucker open and filled his belly full of stones! And threw him in the fucking river! That's who the fuck I am, you stupid bitch! Hey, what did I say? I said be nice, or you wait outside!
Come on! I didn't mean that. Shit. I didn't mean that. Like, throw him out of the room or something, or the hotel. I hope that wasn't my car. No, I came here in a cab, didn't I? Yeah.
Shit.
Oh, and he looks like he's dead.
My car.
Yeah. Give me a second.
No, no, by all means. Take your time. Make yourself comfortable.
Sorry about the car.
Sorry about the car. We ended up going out the window. Couldn't be avoided.
I can't be mad at you. I called you. And you come to help. I can't be made. But even when you help, things end up more fucked than they started.
Then don't call for me next time.
Well, at least you're not fucking dead.
How is he not dead? That is what I want to know. Can I get out of this? There's no way I'm gonna hit this. There's no way I'm getting there! I'm hitting it as hard as I can and as fast as I can. There's no way I'm getting this.
I'll put you out of your misery.
There's no way! It's going down and I'm hitting it faster than I was.
You ignorant fuck! Go on out of
line. I'm button mashing this shit. Okay, I guess that was supposed to happen because I could not get that done. I was button mashing the shit out of there. I'm pretty sure I broke my controller how fast and hard I was doing that. I'm pretty sure that was supposed to happen. Yeah, because it's like a cutscene. How is he still alive? Thanks.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. I'm just getting what he owes me. You all right back there? I mean, your eyes and the teeth? You're not really supposed to do that, are you?
Not if I can avoid it.
Great.
The guy's got an axe in his brain. He's not feeling that.
It's more from me.
So she's a hooker?
I'll kill you, you fucking bitch.
Let me help you.
Letter.
He's having a bad day.
That makes two of us. I guess it's a good thing fables are hard to kill.
Suppose it is.
Oh, shit. Ow. At least he got it out.
Shit. Just come on.
Give her the matchbook.
Here.
Thanks.
Well, awkward silence.
Who do you work for, really?
These lips are sealed. Sorry.
Okay.
Hey, you like my ribbon?
I guess beautiful.
Beautiful?
I guess. I don't know. She probably said stop changing the subject. Well, she'll remember that, so it's probably a good idea. Maybe. She could help me in the future.
Met before.
Probably have. We all sort of knew each other at one point or another. But things change, I guess.
I guess.
She like Little Red Riding Hood or Grandma or something.
Shit.
To Dally.
Stop. We don't have to make any more of a thing out of it than it already is.
Are you sure?
Sure.
He's had enough. For tonight, at least. Wouldn't be surprised if he has an axe to grind, though.
Huh.
That wasn't intentional. Sorry.
Uh-huh. Yeah, it totally wasn't. This is probably gonna be more of an...
Which was the Oja?
100.
I'm guessing that for you to show up empty-handed.
Can I give her some?
I'll be fine.
Give it to her.
Let's see, I've got, 58. It's all I got. It'll help, right? Take it.
It's okay. I'll be fine. You've done enough, really.
No. Take it.
Just take the money.
I don't need it.
Okay.
You got me out of a bad situation back there. Thanks.
I'm still gonna need a statement.
I have to go drop off what I have.
Meet me back at my office, then.
It's a little late for an office visit, Sheriff. I'll swing by your apartment.
How do you know where I...
You live in the smallest apartment in the Woodlands. Everyone knows that.
Probably not a good thing to know.
You should get cleaned up. You look like shit.
The only sheriff in town and they know where I live. Just saying.
Some of these look pretty bad.
Oh, I didn't get a pick?
That's gonna leave a mark.
Are you joking? It was that quick? I was gonna say, I'll clean up, but it wouldn't even let me
pay. I need to tell you something.
God damn it.
What is it?
I need to be on top of this. Watch.
You're not as bad as everyone says you are.
Instead of watching my recording. You like keep checking to make sure it's going good and it's not, you know, lagging.
I'll see you around, Wolf.
Okay, so she knows who I am. Well, unless that's like, in my name. And if we all are like part of Fabletown, why do we gotta dress up like... Why do we gotta use glamour to make us humans if we're all from Fabletown? Or wherever the hell we came from. We're all from, you know, we're all fables. We shouldn't have to dress up if we're all fables from a storybook. I feel like that's just a waste of spells or whatever the hell we use to make us human, or at least look human. A Telltale Games presents... Telltale Story by, you know, some other names. Oh, so it's just the intro. Kinda wanna skip this. Because I don't know how long this will go on for. Turn that down a bit. Loading? There we go. Episode 1. Faith. It's my apartment because it seems pretty nice for my apartment. Just saying. Gated community and shit. I mean, it might be an apartment, but it's Woodland Luxury Apartment. See, it's a luxury apartment. Like, I don't even care if it's small. This has got to be pretty good for luxury. Oh, I gotta move? Oh, yeah, I see the, okay. Yeah. So, let's look at this first. Do I really gotta look, like, walk over to it? Oh, because it went to another screen.
Luxury apartments. Wish they wouldn't advertise that.
Why is it not luxurious? Am I just stupid or something? I mean, it's gated. What kind of apartments are gated like that? Not any that I know. Or at least that are this huge. Some are, but, you know, they're usually even not that good. On the outside, let alone the inside. Someone in a red coat. And blonde hair. And red nails. Come on out.
Come on out.
Who is it? Hello?
All right.
I don't know. Like Beauty
Hello,
and the Beast?
Baby. I wasn't expecting anyone. I know this looks a little odd.
Why'd you hide when I walked up?
Well, I didn't know who it was. You can't be too careful these days.
No, can't.
So be suspicious.
Damn it, I'm late.
Late for what?
Please, Bigby. Promise me you won't tell Beast you saw me.
Okay.
He worries too much as it is, and it would just make my life a lot easier.
I'm staying out of
Look,
it.
Whatever it is, it's between you and Beast. I'm staying out of it.
I don't have time to go into it right now. I'll explain it all to you later.
I just said I don't want any part of it.
I have to go.
I just said I don't want any part of it. I don't know why she's gonna explain it.
It's not what you might be thinking.
Explain yourself. Explain. That's all I got to say. Explain yourself. Explain yourself. Well, that's what I would have said if I said I promise. But I ain't getting into it. I hope it don't do something where, like, it shows the person that she just told me, like, Beast. And I have to pick which one if I do see him. Or is there, like, a way I can avoid him? Or is he even going to be here? I'm gonna look at you. He got a mustache. Okay, can I talk to you?
Hey, you awake?
No.
Probably from.
I mean, yeah, I'm totally awake. He's totally awake. Just saying. He's just resting his eyes.
Boy, Getcha needs to dust this guy.
Ooh, look, a mace right there. Right over there. Oh, this moves like really fast. Right there. Where my thing is. Oh, hold on. Just a moment. Okay. I don't know if that was like a hiccup in the recording or not, but.
Been a while since I got any mail.
I guess we will find out if it was a hiccup or not. If it was, I'm sorry.
Day in a row.
Not much really happened, but if it was, my bad. I'm hoping it was just on my capture card and it didn't actually happen. Like, oh, there's something. What is this? I didn't see mine up there.
Damn thing fell off again.
Pick it up, maybe? No? Oh, there we go. Beowulf.
How much longer is this gonna go on?
I don't know. All I know is I need to check some stuff. Okay, I guess we're going up. I'm hoping that really didn't hiccup, because if it did, I really don't feel like going through this anymore. So I'll just have to watch it now. Oh well. Come on. There we go. What floor do I live on? Oh, who is that?
Bigby. Hey, wait up. Have you seen my wife? Have you seen Beauty?
This is Beast. No. Nope.
Haven't seen her.
Oh, okay. Sorry to bother you. Damn it. Something's going on.
Well, I don't know what's going on, but like I said, I'm staying out of it. But I'm not gonna tell him that I'm staying out of it, because then he'll know something's up. And I'm not gonna do that. Okay. Seems to be going okay now. Seems to be. Ooh. What'd I do there?
Damn. Should've cracked a window.
Why did I do that, though? Is what I wanna know. Why I do that? Water. Whoosh my face. Washing it. Damn, I need to shave is what I need to do. Hold on, do you not have a bathroom?
What a night.
Or are you just using the kitchen sink just to use it? Because, I mean, I've never done that. Always used the bathroom sink.
Why do I even own this?
Huff and puff.
Smaller one.
Huff and puff. What is huff and puff? Ice cube tray. Nice. No ice.
Damn it.
You know what? Since there's no ice in the ice cube tray, why don't you get it out real quick, stop being lazy, fill it up, and put it back in there. Okay? That could help your situation. What is this?
Bluebeard's file.
Bluebeard. Who's Bluebeard? Can't I see?
Never trusted this guy.
I don't even know who Bluebeard is. Is he a Smurf?
Don't even remember ordering that. Probably a bad sign.
Well, because it's been a while? Is that why? Turn the fan on.
Should help.
You said you were gonna crack a window. It's not cracking a window. Can I go somewhere? Somewhere over here? Is that a pig?
Not again.
A pig. Ain't I a big bad wolf?
Hey, Big B. I'm in your chair, huh?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, get out.
A pig. Well, didn't think that was gonna happen. Okay, does he not have a bed or something? Oh, he's just on the ground. Aw. Sad. What's going on?
Got a smoke?
You just saw me pull one out. So yeah, I do.
Thanks. Couple thousand more of these, we'll be even on that house you owe me.
This has got to stop. You can't keep sneaking off the farm like this.
Oh, he goes
the fresh
air
and sunshine pitch they sell you on is bullshit. I didn't escape out of the homelands to end up in some prison, okay? Don't send me back there, Bigby. You don't know what it's like, okay? You haven't been there.
Don't be a pain in the ass. I'll tell you what I told Toad.
And what's that?
I can't give you a free pass.
Lectured by the big bad wolf. He must have loved that. That for me?
Nope.
The house didn't blow itself down, Bigby. That's all I'm saying. Do with that what you will. Now, I'm not saying it's reason enough for me to have definitely been offered a drink, but, it would have helped ease some of the pain you once caused me, yes? It also would have shown everyone how different you are now.
Just give him the drink.
If that was all you were saying, I'd be able to get some rest.
I take it all back. This is why everyone hates you.
Oh, I thought I could give it to him.
wasn't murder. I was hungry.
Yeah, well, I'm hungry now. You don't see me tearing the flesh off of your bones.
But you would if you could.
You're a pig.
Probably. But, exactly. Hate's the wrong word. They fear you more than anything. You ate a lot of people back in your day.
I thought we were all supposed to have a fresh start.
Because I was a wolf.
I can't change the past.
Well, you can't change people's memories either. Look, I'm not saying it's fair, but it's real. People are scared of you. I mean, look at your hands. Who'd you get in a fight with? A fable, right? I'm sure you're not going around punching Mondays.
Not my fault.
My fault.
I get the impression you say that a lot.
No, I should have said, you know, it was my job.
You think my job is easy? You try keeping a bunch of fables from killing each other. How do you think this all works?
I don't know.
Should give me more time to pick.
Big and being bad.
By being big and being bad. Don't say that shit in front of people. It's embarrassing. That's the attitude that gets you in trouble. I'm sure you were shitty to everyone you came across tonight.
Not everyone.
Name one.
This girl? There was a girl?
I don't actually know her name.
Or beauty, I should
say. Awesome. Great example. Life is easier with friends, Bigby. And we live a long fucking time. I know you like this whole lone wolf thing you got going for yourself. But I've seen the way you look at Snow, okay? You're not fooling me.
Will you shut up?
Well, maybe if my throat wasn't so parched, I wouldn't have to keep talking.
Wait, that doesn't make
sense.
Just
give me a drink, please.
I was gonna say, that doesn't make sense.
Enough already. I haven't slept in 2 days. I went out a second story window and... I want to get in 2 seconds of shut-eye before I... Look, if I give you this, will you let me sleep?
Yeah, all right.
Well, if I'm going to sleep, I wouldn't need it anyway, so give Colin the drink.
Thanks, Bigby.
So like I was trying to say, I was playing Layers of Fear, which will probably come out before this video, but it had the Big Bag of Wolf paintings in there. Pretty sure that's more realistic than the actual story, but it kind of goes with this. What's going on? Is that correct? Is that just a brick wall? Because I think it actually might be nighttime outside. Alright, I'm coming. Pretty sure it's still night though. Open the goddamn door. Don't fix your tie, just open it.
Bigby!
Snow?
Snow White?
Come with me.
Why? Please tell me.
Snow.
Snow?
Snow!
What? Sorry, I'm... What
Where
is
are we
it?
Going?
Where are we going?
Out in front of the building. We have to get there.
Oh, who's that?
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Good morning. Or... evening.
Yeah.
Hi. Come around the corner. Hi.
These walls are paper thin. We need to be careful. We'll talk outside.
I mean, actually, they're technically wood thin. But wood's made out of paper, so I guess. You're right. Not really, but that's besides the point. It wouldn't be physically stable if it was paper. A coat? Security. A coat. Oh, is it under? Take it off already. Goddamn. Suspenseful. Come on. Oh, nasty. Oh, that's gross.
No.
You shouldn't have taken it off. I regret that.
You knew this girl? Is... She's not a Mundy, right? Who was she? I thought I knew everyone in Fabletown.
Prostitute?
She was a prostitute.
Really?
I never caught her real name.
Oh.
Yeah.
Something in her mouth. I thought that was her tongue at first.
He attacked her, I stepped in. And he threatened to kill us both.
No. You don't think he...
I don't think anything yet. Just give me a second.
I thought that pink thing was her tongue.
Terrible.
What happened?
So, tell me what happened. Every detail.
I wish there was more to tell. I left the office... Walked past the security desk. Luckily, he was asleep.
Grimble?
Yeah. And I opened the door and I found her. Like this. I came to get you right away.
And that's all?
That's it. Sorry. Bigby.
Okay.
Did one of us do
this? So she put the code on it.
A murder in Fabletown in a long time.
All the more reason we shouldn't start a panic before we know what's going on.
Okay.
Have a look around. We don't have much time before people will be coming through here.
Okay, can I pull out whatever in her mouth? That pink thing? That pink paper or ticket-looking thing? There. There. There we go. What is it?
What is?
Grab it. Poke it. Yeah. Oh.
It's her ribbon.
And her ring.
There's some kind of symbol here.
Huh. I don't recognize it.
Neither do I.
That's the ring she had on.
Strange cut. What did this to her?
It's not clean like an axe.
What could do something like that?
Either something very sharp or something with magic attached to it.
Well, it doesn't look like it's a clean cut, so it couldn't be an axe. Because the axe would have been clean.
Some care.
What do you mean?
You can see that someone didn't just toss her here. She was deliberately placed for us to find.
What kind of monster would do this?
I don't know. Monster out of a storybook, maybe? Because, you know, we in Fabletown or something? Blood. Or ketchup. Applesauce. I don't know why it'd be applesauce. That's stupid.
So surreal.
Probably tomato sauce, though. That's probably what I meant to say.
What do you want to do next?
Maybe follow the blood trail? Investigate more?
We still have some time. I should keep investigating the area.
Exactly.
Good idea.
Good. You. I'm not gonna talk to you right now. I got stuff to do. No. Touch it.
Blood. Drops of blood.
Don't really touch it. I was lying.
So it's been here an hour, maybe?
No. Don't touch it. Okay. I got all the information I need from there. Okay. Clothing. Or fabric or something.
Fabric. Looks like jeans. Doesn't tell me much.
Why don't you feel it? I mean, with these graphics, you wouldn't be able to tell. But it'd be better. What's in here?
Just some loose trash.
Then why did I touch it? What is that?
Blood. So wet. Sharp enough.
That would have hurt. What happens if I look at it? We'll say the same thing.
Blood. Someone might have hopped the fence, got caught, then left the trail I found earlier.
Yeah. I already looked in there. Let's look at this then. Okay, so it just shows you where you need to go next. Pretty much, and says some stuff. So I think I'm ready to talk to you. Can I?
What are you doing?
Better to be thorough.
Sure, just hurry up. We don't have much time.
Well, was she checking it to see if it's jean fabric?
We should move her before anyone shows up.
Oh, we're checking
we'll
to see
find
if it's
out
her.
More at the business office. She'll be in the books. I'm sure of it. Bigby, do you have any idea what's going on? How did this happen?
Someone brought her here.
Why her?
Someone brought her in from the outside.
That makes sense. There's no signs of a struggle. But how do you know?
Because I'm awesome. Blood on the fence.
I found blood on the fence back there. Someone hopped over.
Okay, good. That's solid. So, someone from the outside. Well, at least they didn't come from inside the woodlands.
Yeah. Maybe.
I'm gonna have to tell Crane about this.
Can we go?
As long as King Cole is gone, he's acting mayor. He needs to know. And
he
he's going
to
find
know.
Out anyway.
Oh,
so,
la la.
We may as well get out in front of it. It'll just be worse if he finds out we held it from him.
Don't tell him.
It'll just complicate things. I've got all the motivation I need to find out who did this.
He's the mayor.
Deputy mayor. The position's a joke.
I'll think about it.
I just don't want him interfering.
Okay.
Crane's not what's important right now. We need to figure out who this girl was so we can find whoever did this.
Who's Crane?
Take this back to Dr. Swinehart. He can take a look at it.
Is that like a storybook character or just someone I don't know? On the front of the thing, or in its bio, I looked at some screenshots and I saw a green monkey. I want to see that green monkey. Is that Dr. Crane? Is what I want to know.
What, are you blind? Why, you don't see there's a line? I've been standing here a half hour already. You get to just walk in?
And?
Must be nice being the sheriff. Do whatever the fuck you like.
I work here.
I work here.
Bitch.
And what great work you do, Sheriff. That didn't feel very genuine. Fucker.
Dude, I already called you a name. I win.
Yes, I see. Because you are the one bringing this to me, Miss Snow.
That's Crane.
So simply stumbled upon this catastrophe on our very doorstep. The last thing I need with Mayor Cole away is a hysteria. Do you understand me?
Yes, of course I do.
Don't interrupt me, Miss Snow.
You asked me a question.
Don't change the subject. You are to blame for this unpleasantness, Miss Snow.
I brought you this news as soon as I could.
You are trusted to keep things running smoothly around here. This is a disaster. Who else is to blame if not you?
Back off. No!
Even Bigby agrees with me, as incompetent as he is. Sheriff,
no, I didn't.
You are the one charged with protecting the citizens of Fable Town.
I tried to sit back
your
off,
failure to do
but
so
it
costs
didn't. I pressed it down, but it didn't go.
The
so I thought
community.
It went.
Tell
so
me
I backed off my controller.
Something. Are there any leads? Suspects? Anything. Anything at all. Any shred of evidence you two know what the hell you're doing. Because right now,
no.
I have half a mind to fire the both of you.
Bluebeard came to mind. It's his M.O. It's shaky, but...
Don't be absurd. Bluebeard is out of the country as we speak. So don't even think about accusing
I
him.
I thought the woodsman, but why would him know where I live? So,
history, we're all in
I don't think
much
it's anybody.
Than I imagined. You two need to get a handle on this situation quickly and quietly. The last thing we need is all of Fable Town knowing there's a killer amongst us. Snow.
Yes?
Okay.
Sir?
Call Vivian right this minute and let her know I'm coming in early for my massage.
I will.
Where is the bottle of wine you were to purchase?
Uh-oh.
Don't bother. Forget it. Can't do anything right. Do your job, Sheriff. Or we'll find someone who can.
You know what?
Stop. We'll get on it right away, sir.
Really? You wouldn't let me say?
You would have just pissed him off more.
And I don't care. I guess I missed two things I wanted to say, but I didn't get to say what I wanted to.
I told you not to tell him.
I know. I probably should have listened to you. Oh, Crane doesn't like people smoking and... Never mind. Smoke away.
Crane is an asshole.
Yep. That was about an 8 on the asshole scale. Asshole scale? Well, that doesn't sound right.
Is he gone?
Yes. That's the monkey I saw on the screenshots of the game. Oh, he flies? I didn't know that.
Buffkin.
And he's an alcoholic.
Hello, Miss Snow.
Drinking? This early? Where did you get that?
It was by Mr. Ichabod's desk.
Then don't you think it probably belongs to him?
Maybe.
Hello.
How are you today, Mr. Bigby?
Good. I'm fine.
Fine, Buffkin. Thanks for asking.
Buffkin, get the books.
Which books?
The ones with all the fables in it.
Not sure that was any more specific.
Bring the first three.
Be back in a few minutes.
He knows the ones I'm talking about. There's bound to be information on her here. Somewhere. We'll at least be able to get her real name from the books whenever Buffkin finds them. In the meantime, poke around. Maybe the mirror can help. I really have to get this appointment squared away, but let me know if you need anything. Hello, Vivian? Hi.
Alright, I think this is pretty good for the first episode. I'm probably gonna leave this here.
Schedule seems to have filled up for the rest of the day, and he's coming in early for his appointment.
Yeah, she's probably gonna talk in the background.
No, we got your invoice.
So I'm gonna come over here where we can't hear her. But anyways, I'm probably gonna leave this video here for now and pick it up in a few days. But I really do like these games, these Telltale games, and I will be playing more of them on the channel. If you guys want, I mean, if not, I'll just play them on my own time. But I haven't played any of them recently. I played a few of the Walking Dead ones and the beginning of the Telltale series, but those were like years ago. Well, some of them years ago, some of them recently came out. But I haven't played them in a while. I've pretty much forgotten everything that's happened. So many good games who came out recently, like For Honor, Rainbow Six Siege. A lot of games who came out in the last year. And I've forgotten almost every other game from Xbox 360 since I moved on to Xbox One. Because, I mean, it's so great. I mean, some of the games that I've gotten on this, Fallout 4, Battlefront, and quite a few other ones. I mean, I've just forgot almost every other game I've ever played. Other than the only game I can actually fully remember what I've done and what you can do is Fallout New Vegas. And that's one of my favorite games. But other than that, I've pretty much forgotten any other game I've played on Xbox 360 or PC or anything. But anyways, I'm gonna leave this video here. Like if you want to see more Telltales on game series on this channel. Comment, you know, what games you actually want me to play, because I mean there's a lot out there, and I have 4 right now. So comment which ones you guys think I should check out, or any other games you guys would like to see on the channel, and subscribe for more. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.